So Whitehawk finally managed to get their first home league game of 2016 done. But the lack of game time certainly showed for the Hawks as Elliot Romaine turned the defender to give the visitors the lead. And it was 2-0 before half-time as Nathaniel Pinney slotted past Craig Ross. Scott Nielsen got a consolation goal for the Hawks late on, but they slipped to defeat and are losing ground in the playoff race.